This magnificent boy is our friend Typhon. Typhon is a three-year-old neutered black and tan German Shepherd who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on November 7th as an owner surrender. His impound number here is A5128262. I get some additional numbers in there from the radio. He's a wonderful dog. We've been enjoying having him out with us this afternoon. He weighs about 80 pounds, maybe could even stand to gain a few pounds, and is just wonderfully cooperative and gentle fellow. He did show us some evidence that he's already housebroken. He is actually quite manageable on leash, especially given his size, and he's really just friendly with everyone. He's happy to be with people, and when we presented him with another large dog to see how he reacted, he went into a play bow and wagged his tail. So he just seems very, very happy and very adaptable. Apparently also a little bit warm. given this level of panting he's got going on today. But it is warm for December, so fair enough. We'd love to see him get into a home where he's going to have plenty of attention and love and be an indoor companion. German Shepherds are so smart. They're so athletic. They're wonderful dogs to
this
take.
This guy is smart. Walking with him, he just responds to like my little cues and stuff. So he's probably already had some training, but we always recommend doing another obedience class so that everybody's on the same page as far as cues and commands and stuff. And, it's good for bonding.
Yep.
He's a really good boy.
He's a really good boy. He's super attentive to his human. He's going to be a wonderful companion. We think he'd do great in any, active household that's looking for a larger dog companion who's going to be really an integrated part of your day-to-day life. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and ask to meet this gorgeous boy. His impound number again is A5128262. This is Typhon, available now at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.